All right, guys. How's it going? This is Snipey25 here. And I have a team deathmatch for you on Hangar. For Call of Duty World at War. If it's not already obvious. I'm using Thompson with suppressor and Walter P38. And I don't want to really necessarily stand in front of my teammates. Because they're gonna get me killed by like a rocket launcher or something. And I get a nice kill there, almost die actually. And get a second kill. And yeah, so I am 2-0. And I'm actually almost out of ammo for my gun already. And yeah. I'm trying to conserve my ammo, and then I pick up some ammo, so I'm fine. I'm fine there. And I'm now 2-1-0. And I got a recon plane here. And I die. So I'm 3-1-1 here. And I get that guy with a grenade kill. And, so I'm just going around here. I see all these guys up here, but I don't think I'll be able to hit any of them. And I accidentally throw tub bone gas or whatever it is at my teammate because I didn't see his name. And I come in here with my pistol, hoping no one sees me. And only get, and I get an assist there. Thought for sure I had him. So I am now 5-2-1. And that guy was there when I came out. He just let me go. So I'm 6-2-1. Currently first place on my team. Currently. And I hear dogs, and I'm not sure whether they're ours or not. And I'm guessing they're not, since they're attacking me. Then he comes up and friggin' bites me. So I'm 6-2-2. Not bad right now. Not bad. And, sort of get... I guess there really isn't FMJ in this game. I guess everything's pretty much can shoot through walls. But you can get increased FMJ or whatever. And I really don't know whose dogs they are. But I'm assuming they're ours cause, since they didn't attack me yet. So I was trying to follow it and it just like disappeared. And I got lucky there. That guy should have had me. He didn't. But. And, yeah, I don't have much to talk about, guys, but, I And here, I don't know what I'm doing. I actually almost walk into a wall. But, and right when I popped up, that guy got me. So I'm 7-2 and 4, I believe. 7-2 and 4, yeah. 8-2 and 4, actually. And I see some guys here, but I'm trying to get a few pistol kills, but it doesn't work too well. Now I'm just basically running around trying to find the enemy. And that guy came around and got me. So, I do not have much to talk about right now. We're losing. Yeah, we are. By a significant amount. And so I come up here, hoping to maybe flank the enemy, but it doesn't really work. And I don't know what that was right there, whether it was a claymore or not. I don't even know if there are claymores in this game. But it seems like there was, so. And I get a grenade kill there because I love frags because you can just... I never use them in Modern Warfare 2, but since they don't really have Semtex here, I use the frag, and I think that's amazing because the frags are so beast. You can just hold it in for as long as you want, and then when you're ready to let go, just blows up. And you really only want to do that though if well, you gotta make sure you let go of it, let's put it that way. And I thought there was gonna be a guy back there, but he wasn't. So now basically I'm just running around. Not too many people snipe in this game that I've noticed so far. So yeah. Hold on guys, 1 second. My sister just came in with her that was my teammate. Halloween costume. But please rate, comment, subscribe, and thank you guys for watching. More gameplay to come. Peace out.